Hello, my friend. Happy New Year's. I hope you're doing well. For today, I thought it might be nice just to do a little Reiki healing session. To do a little reset of your mind for the new year. I feel like whether we enjoy New Year's as a holiday or not, it can still feel like a time when things are changing. It feels like a time when we're supposed to be changing ourselves. So, I thought it would be the perfect time to reset and relax. I'm sure you've been very busy over the last little while, and I think you deserve a bit of a relaxation. I want you to know that this session is for you. No matter who you are on the other side of that phone or computer, I want you to know that I'm thinking about you. And I hope that you're well. I hope that I can send you some positivity during this time. But even if you don't believe that I can be sending you some positive energy and positive thoughts, I still care about you, and I hope you can find some rest and some peace here, at the very least. I didn't want to use any props or tricks or gimmicks in today's session. I just wanted it to be you and me. Okay? Perfect. So, I am going to be doing a little bit of playing with your energy field throughout this session. Nothing big or dramatic, just little encouragements to the positive energy that you have, helping them grow and hopefully become stronger. There we go. Maybe I'll also do a bit of pulling away some negative bits. But again, nothing major. And like I always say, when I'm pulling out these negative bits, we're not ignoring our negative memories or negative thoughts. It's impossible to control our thoughts. We're just accepting that it happened, or that this is a piece of us, but we're just pushing it further and further away, so it doesn't have as much power over us. Okay. Cleansing breaths, just in and out. In and one more, in and out. There we go. One thing I would like to do specifically today is reflect back on the previous year. I want you to think of all the good things that you'd like to remember. The things that you're thankful for. Maybe you even want to congratulate yourself or pat yourself on the back for something amazing you did this year. Even if you didn't, you've got this whole next year, don't you? You've got so much time. But for now, we're just reminiscing and being nostalgic. allowing ourselves to just be thankful for this last year. Maybe even you're thankful for a difficult time in this last year, or a difficult situation. Maybe it brought you somewhere where you needed to be, somewhere better. I'm going to give you a few minutes without me talking. And without my mom walking around upstairs. Although she still might. And I want you to think of these good things. Okay? Okay. Good. Good. You've been doing such a good job so far. Yeah. You've been perfect. I know that sometimes it can be hard to be grateful. Especially if we feel like we're in a kind of negative point. Maybe you do feel like you're in a valley right now. But I know it's cheesy, but there's always something to be grateful for. I'm grateful for you. I am. gonna take a few moments now and work on some of the negative energy that might have accumulated this last year. But again, we're not forgetting that these things happened. We're not ignoring them or pushing them down. I just want you to be comfortable. I want you feel refreshed by the end of this session. And if you fall asleep, that's okay too. There's no problem with falling asleep. Sleep. 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 But like I said, going to be doing some negative removal again with no talking. So you can think about these things if you want, but you don't have to. Just take a few moments to relax if you'd like, okay? Yeah, it's normal to feel a little bit lighter are cleaning your energy. It can feel like a bit of a burden has been lifted. It can feel like a little bit of weight off your shoulders. Exactly. Okay, the last thing we're going to do in our session today is think about our future. If you'd like, you can think of the next year and what you'd like to do or accomplish. If you'd like, you can think more long term. Or if that's feeling overwhelming for you right now, you can think short term and just have a few small goals for yourself for the next week. But one thing I want you to really think about is who you're setting these goals for and why you want these goals, because I really want you be setting goals for what's going to make you happy, what's going to make you feel fulfilled, not just because you think it's something you should be doing, or something that someone else is pressuring you to do. What would make you happy by the end of this year? What do you want to achieve? Exactly. So, once you have these ideas in mind, they could be abstract, like be a kinder person. They could be concrete, like get a promotion at your job. It could be big, and it could be small. Like just brushing your teeth every day this week. But no matter what your goals and dreams are, we're going to take some time and meditate on those. Okay? So, for a final time, I'll give you a few moments without me talking, and I really want you to think about these goals and how you might be able to achieve them. Okay? Before we wrap up our session, I just wanted to say, not from Maple Whispers or from a YouTuber, but from me as a person to you as a person on the other side of that screen, I truly wish that you have an amazing year. Even if you're watching this years from now, I hope that year's amazing as well. I really hope that you can spread some positive influence into the world, because I feel more and more like there's less and less positive influences in the world. And I know it can be difficult to be positive when the world around us is so negative. And I won't fault you if you do badly, but I hope that you have a lovely year with your loved ones and your friends, and I hope that good things do come to you. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed your session. I hope that you found some peace after this busy holiday season. I hope you had a happy holidays, and I hope you have a very merry new year.